Welcome to my channel Rashmi Krishna. Please do subscribe my channel and click on the bell button to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And also, please do like, share and comment below on my channel. Thank you. Enjoy the video. Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today's recipe is Appam with Vegetable Stew. Vegetable Stew is a curry for appam, which will be very delicious. The ingredients are listed. The rice which I have used are all soaked 2 to 3 hours before. So add all the ingredients to your grinder. The process of activating the dry yeast is also shown in the video. Take some sugar and hot water, mix it together, dissolve the sugar in it. Then add the dry yeast to it and activate the yeast. And then pour that yeast to the grinder. And then add some coconut oil. Let it be a fine paste. Put it in a whistle which can hold double amount of the same batter and keep it for good 6 to 7 hours. See, batter is rised. Next in this vegetable stew, chop all the vegetables listed in ingredients. About coconut milk, actually I have another video in my channel, how to take a coconut milk, that I'll link in the description box. Please go through with it. And then put on a pressure cooker, add some coconut oil, all the masalas, only 3 masalas actually, then some onion, ginger, garlic, everything, and let it fry till the onion turns out to be light pink. Then you can add all the vegetables to it. Add some thin coconut milk, put some salt, close the lid and you get a visual of about 1 is more than enough. Remove it from the flame, let the pressure release, then open it. You can see the coconut milk is much enough for the vegetables. Then add some curry leaves and also the thick coconut milk. Don't boil it so much. Only when you see small bubbles, just turn off the flame. So vegetable stew is ready. Next, heat the pan. It's actually a shallow fry pan used to make appam. So apply some oil to it. Then pour a spoon of appam. Then do as I shown in the video. Be careful, it will be very hot. Close the lid. So once when the appam is ready, it will come out of the pan easily. So you can see the brownish color at the back. So it means that this appam is perfectly cooked. So this is vegetable stew.
So thank you guys, hope you enjoyed my video. Please do try this recipe and comment below. And also don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.